gewoon, ik heb hem af.
Lekker. Ja. Heb je nog perskummel?
Ja.
Ja,
nou ja. What is the camera on or what? Captain yes. Blush, screwing me. First of all, salute, Captain Blush, you can salute also all Erza lovers and pilots all over the world. Thanks for your subscriptions, for visiting our channel, for your support, or for all your comments. We love your comments.
Oh, do you hear this?
Yeah, this thunderstorm is coming, Captain Blush.
Thunderstorm.
This is just sick.
Look at this, eh?
Look at this, eh?
If it's not,
I just hope that it will last long enough.
If it's not snow, it's a thunderstorms.
It's crazy every day. We have shitty weather every day this year, eh? We just can't fly here, eh? Oh, cousin.
Wind is very, very strong.
The wind is very strong today, but Captain Blush, hey, when is this the start of the window, hey? Hey. And for the viewers who have just joined our channel, I must tell that, of course, you have found a channel where you can find an amateur Erza fan videos.
Amateur?
Amateur Erza fan videos without editing, and that's the most important thing, like we always say. We don't edit nothing, what you see is what you get. If the plane is good, we tell you that. And if the plane is crap, we will also tell you that. Eh? And if the maiden flight, of course, this today will be the maiden flight.
With now, very, 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 very strong winds.
Who the hell knows if we don't try, but there must be a beginning for this video, Captain Blush.
Look at the wind, eh?
Hey, feel me. The famous question, what do we have today? A brand spanking new Avios Grand Tundra from Holland. This is a sick, eh? Hey, film the plane, Captain Blush. The plane is the star of today, because this is a special plane for just this occasion.
Do you know what this reminds me?
We don't have, what? What's this? Yeah, the rubber wheels, Captain.
Yes, but they feel just like...
Oh, yeah, like what?
Like women's breasts.
Hey, don't say that on the camera, Captain Blush. Hey, this is like an apple pie.
It means that they're soft.
Hey, don't screw today. This is not the time to screw and distract me. Because we don't have much time. The plane will be released very soon. And we must do some good maiden flight with this plane. Of course, Captain Blush will do the second flight when we will screw with the plane.
If the plane will survive, of course.
Yeah, if the plane will survive this crazy week.
Considering today's weather, it's slightly chance.
But there is no other way. We don't have anything else to do. We must film this today. Because like I said, this plane will be released in a few days. I was really hoping for a good weather, but we have very strong wind, but we just hope for the best. Now, what to tell about this plane, Captain Blush? Now, you can just go back and watch our unboxing videos.
Back?
You can watch, no Captain Blush film here.
You didn't you say you can go back?
When we filmed this plane and the Jurafly Tundra, we made the what?
What?
We filmed
comparison.
Comparison between these two planes, and I have said everything about this plane. Now this plane is really, really great. Now if the flying will be as well as the plane looks, now this will really be the ultimate foam plane, bush plane to buy. I love it already, Captain Blush. And with these big tires, now who the hell needs the runway for this?
Do it again.
Look at this. Look. Even the wheels, the rubber wheels have suspension, but look at this suspension, look at this, hey.
Yes.
Now you can take off with this, I don't know, from
three
the
inch,
from
3 inch travel, eh?
Yeah, you can just put this plane in the trunk, charge a few batteries and
what?
Just go
no, you cannot.
And you can fly anywhere.
No, you cannot fly this plane drunk.
Not drunk, Captain Blush.
What did you say? Did you say drunk?
Are you drunk or what today?
No, didn't you say drunk or trunk?
You put the plane in the trunk. You must not be drunk when you're flying.
I thought you say you can fly this plane when you're drunk.
You can be drunk later, but not when you're flying planes, because this is not a toy, say. Many viewers, but not the viewers, the people that we know, they are saying, yeah, you are playing with that planes on the runway. Well, this is not playing. Of course, this is the ultimate fun, eh? Because Erza planes and hobby like this is the ultimate fun in the world, but these are not toys, because many accidents can happen here and you must be very careful. And now, Captain Blush, I will just tell quickly, now show to the viewers the position of the battery. We must show it. Now I don't have the instruction manual, but I got the information that the CG is 60 millimeters back from the top of the wing. Now I would love to show you our famous G-spot.
But it's very windy.
It's very windy, so I wonder how this will look like. Because we always find the best G-spot in the world.
Oh yeah.
Look!
It's almost perfect.
Look.
Spot on.
Do you see it, eh?
Don't scream at me,
eh? Who can find the better G-spots on the plane that Pilot Robert and Captain Blush every time, eh? Now show the position of the battery to the viewers. Maybe somebody will be interesting. We are using today 6-cell 4500 battery.
Did you strap it with two straps,
and I have put a little rubber underneath the battery because I don't want the battery to be shaped.
Does it wobble?
Yeah, no, it doesn't wobble, Captain Blush, eh? Today it's not wobbling.
Now the winter.
Now just show the viewers quickly. Look at these beautiful navigation lights, because I don't think that we will be able to see it today in the air. It's still too bright.
Oh, they're very nice.
The navigational lights at the end of the wings.
At the tips of the wings.
Of course, the navigational light here, so you can see where you have your rudder, and a little red blinking light.
Yes, I have shown that in the previous video.
On the bottom of the plane. So this is the Captain Blush.
Yes.
It's now or never, so help me God. I will just put it down and this is it.
You just have to try it.
Now today I won't be able to take off like we always usually do, like this or like that, because we have crosswind. I will just take off in the wind and whatever happens, Captain Blush.
I was listening to the radio forecast, and they are saying next week is going to be minus 10 degrees Celsius again.
And that is why we have to film this today. There is no other way.
Yes.
So this is it?
Yes.
Now I have dual rates on this plane. I won't explain what travels I have, because you will be able to read that in the instruction manual. I will just take off with what? High rates today. Because of this wind, I don't want to pressure. I will decide in the air what to do, but today I don't think that I will be able to trim the plane much, because the wind will toss the plane. No, I will just fly Captain Blush. So this is it, now or never, so help me God, hey?
Yes, help me God.
But first we must see how this baby will handle the press. A little taxi for the viewers.
Yeah. You have to, did you check the right, the travel directions?
Look.
You have to save the battery.
And now I will try a little something else, Captain Blush. Are you ready?
Oh yeah, reverse.
You can use this to park your plane in the pits, like and be a pro pilot. So this is it, enough Captain Blush. I don't want to run the battery run dry. So this is it.
Did you change the
what? The position?
Yes. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
This is it. Wish me good luck. Hey.
Yeah, good luck.
Oh, the wind is not strong. Are you ready?
Yes. Oh yeah.
Oh, look at this, hey. Oh, but the wind is so strong, Captain Blush, today, hey.
Yeah, but the plane can handle it. What do you say?
Well, I will put it in the low rates.
Why?
Because it was just too touchy. Oh, much better, look at this, eh? Do you see it?
This is so easy to film, eh, this plane.
Is it? Look at this. Yes. It's standing on the wind. Oh, Jesus Christ, look. Look.
Don't screw too much because of the battery.
No, I won't.
You have to put some foam under behind the battery next time.
No, I have.
Just to be sure.
Look what the wind is doing. Do you see it?
Yes. It's going sideways. Maybe those pins on the wings are helping.
I don't know. I will just go back.
Oh, I'm so confused. Yes, I did.
Look, look what the wind doing. Look. Oh my God.
We have to watch the plane because this is a real gem. A jewel. A sapphire.
Oh, Captain Blush. Look at that. Look.
Yes. Not at the moment, but I was zooming all the time.
Oh, it's very hard to fly today, Captain Blush. This was not the perfect date for the maiden flight, I must say.
Yeah, but this is the only day we can do the maiden.
But there is no other way. Now just zoom it, hey, the best you can.
I'm doing my best.
I will make those approaches because I can't. It's so hard to fly in the other way. Very, very hard.
You have to slowly try to, yes, do the approach landings. Are you going to land on your car or what?
Do the best zooming ever, Captain Block. But I like this plane, look at this.
Why doesn't the transmitter say anything about the bad time?
Didn't set the timer, hey, this time.
Yeah, how do you know when the 5 minutes are going?
1 minute left, Captain Blush. 1 minute, we have one turn. So you can zoom it well.
Now you have to try to do the landing. Don't risk the plane on the first day, you have to check how much juice is inside.
I have the bigger battery than recommended, so I
yeah, but nevertheless.
One more for the viewers and that's it. Okay? Enough?
Enough. I'm going to go this way. Yes. Yes. Just taxi here.
Now we can even look. Test the taxiing on not gutted grass. Look at this, eh? Look at this magnificent bird. Oh, I'm so happy, Captain Blush, eh? The bird survived, eh? Because look. Show the wheels. Are you zooming on the wheels?
Yes, I am.
One more for the viewers.
What?
One more taxiing.
Now you have to check the battery first. Yeah. So you will know.
Just one more.
Enough. Now stand behind the plane.
What to tell about this plane, Captain Blush? Now I knew it that this turned the engine off.
Yes. This plane can handle anything, eh?
Now I know that maybe you can't see it today on the camera, but today we have very, very strong wind, and I don't think that I would be brave enough to fly any other plane in this weather, especially not some Warbird or EDF, but I love them also. But here today we have the proof that you can, that this is really, really tough plane. It could handle the wind very well, and it can handle the grass, even not cut it. It doesn't matter where you go with this plane. This is just a really an ultimate bush plane to buy. Now, of course, you can love the Warbirds. We love the Warbirds. We love the foam planes. We love the Balsa planes. We love Nitro planes. We love EDFs. We really love EDFs. But those are the planes that you just can't fly them every day, and especially when the winter comes, and if you have a hard winds, you can't fly with that. But if you love flying, and if you're a true Erze pilot, then you want to go fly even in the conditions like this. And for that occasions, we can really proudly present to you the perfect plane for all terrain,
not just
all time and all seasons.
Let me just go to the battery checker so you can see how much juice is left. Do you have throttle cut?
No, I don't have. Just leave the throttle alone, hey. I'm so happy because of this. This is just great. Really, really great plane. I'm loving it. I know that you can't wait to test it, Captain Blush. Hmm?
Yes.
But we will find a calm day and at dusk, so we will see the lights also.
70.
Look! Show to the viewers. I was flying 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
70%.
On a 6-cell battery, and we still have 70% left. So this means that you can easily fly 10 minutes.
Yes.
You can easily fly 10 minutes and you will still be left with what, 40% to make a
Or maybe if you're screwing around 8 minutes.
Well, of course, if you will fly with the high speed and the high throttle, of course that will give you a little less flying time. But even if you fly at high speed, this kind of battery, 4500 6-cell, will give you a good 8 minutes of flying. Can you imagine this? And I know now that this baby can handle even more heavier batteries, even more. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
At the end, the conclusion of the maiden flight with the brand new Avios Grand Tundra, what to say? Do you know what I will say to the viewers?
I'm speechless, eh?
Yeah, of course, I'm speechless, but I will tell them, eh? There is a link below this video, a link to this product, this exactly this baby that you see it. Look, I'm loving it, eh? You have the link there, just click there, go on the Hobby King and order yourself this, because I can promise you that you won't regret if you will have this plane, and this plane will give you hours and hours of fun.
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Enough.
Pilot
Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with the beautiful, beautiful brand new Avios. A brand new Avios Grand Tundra 1.77 meter one with all. I haven't shown the viewers the flaps though. I will just show the viewers the flaps, but because we didn't use them today.
No, because it was too
there
windy.
Is just too much wind. You have 45 degrees and 90 degrees flaps. You can use that if you don't have any wind. And of course, Captain Blush, do you know who I will salute?
Who?
I will salute Stuart. I don't think that he will watch this video. Maybe he will someday. Do you know Stuart? He was working on Hobby King before the Steven that I will salute later. And his last video for Hobby King was the video where he presented exactly the blue Grand Tundra that it is now released. So Stuart, will salute you. And now I will salute another great guy on Hobby King, and that is Steven Hill. Steven Hill, we salute you from Slovenia. Thanks, eh? And if you ever come to Slovenia, the cold beer and the barbecue is waiting for you, and we will go here, they sit.
Yes.
Board with this baby.